Actualmente niet te perdie.
Op Bonaire konden bewoners na anderhalf jaar weer terecht bij de spreekuren van de Nationale Ombudsman en Kinderombudsman. Wij vroegen mensen met wat voor klacht ze daar naartoe zijn gegaan.
Mi abogado abistimi i tur e henan de drop abistimi un bachi di saco. Ya quasi mi nota contento con e comitinco di sigi cana e cammino legal wa comi por hai justicia. Justicia mi sta buscando. Pa sobra mi te de un caso ki cammino cu nan a quita mi derecho, quita mi terreno fortino, illegalmente.
It's a known issue. It's about the South Pier. And apparently the bestemming is still Haven. And they are not allowing me to rent to offices or to, you know. Maybe you can say that, sorry, you cannot do that or you cannot do this. But I do need to know.
The noise of the motorbike and quad. And I am living in the center, in downtown. But I know that in Belnam the road to Sorbonne is the same, here in Cayo Corona is the same, so of course I speak for myself, but I know that it's a problem all around.
Wat verwachten ze dat er met hun klacht gaat gebeuren en met wat voor gevoel gaan ze naar huis?
Yeah, I've been waiting for 18 months, so I lost expectations at all. I mean, if anything positive comes out of this, I will be happy about it.
After my meeting, they have a meeting with the police, and that I was not the only one complaining about this. So they are going to talk about this. And what I hope is that they just simply put a rule about the decibels that are allowed, and that's it.
Mi te espera ku si mi haya un abogado di ombudsman si e kane kamina legal lo mi por haya justicia lo mi por saliganar pero actualmente mi te perdí.